talking about this new ice cream flavor I heard about called Hubby Hubby. What is the deal with that?
Well, sir, Ben and Jerry supports love and equal rights, and so we've decided in honor of Vermont's gay marriage law to change the name to Hubby Hubby.
Well, I don't see why ice cream's got to make a political statement. I mean, what happened to chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry?
Well, sir, we still have our delicious chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry flavors.
Well, now we got gay marriage ice cream? I mean, all of a sudden, sodomy is a flavor? What exactly does Hubby Hubby, a flavor modeled after two guys fucking each other in the ass, taste like?
No, sir. It's still the same great flavor, just with a different name.
So it still tastes like Chubby Hubby?
Yes.
Well, you see, I get that. Chubby Hubby is obviously so creamy and delicious that it's going to make me chubby. Hence the name Chubby Hubby. It's completely logical. So what's Hubby Hubby going to make me do? Want to suck a dick?
No, sir. It will still make you chubby and a hubby.
Well, look, I'm not trying to be offensive. I'm just trying to say, where does it stop? Well, I mean, what's next? A carpet munch crunch? I mean, how do I explain all this gay ice cream to my granddaughter?
Well, sir, perchance you can serve it to her without her seeing the container?
So now I gotta hide the ice cream container in the same drawer I hide my fetish magazines? That doesn't leave a lot of room for my 24-inch double-sided dildo or my butt plug.
Sir.
Look, I'm just trying to make a point. I mean, where does it stop? I mean, I can see the ad now. What would you do for a Klondike bar? I don't know. How about a hand job?
Good afternoon, Ben and Jerry's. How may I help you?
Look, your left-wing, America-hating company is out of control. I mean, whatever happened to Cherry Garcia?
Sir, Cherry Garcia is a delicious flavor, but...
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Cherry Garcia, an ice cream named after an old stoner. Ha ha. That's cute. Why do we gotta get sexual?
Sir, I don't think we have to get sexual, but ice cream can be a huge part of your lovemaking process.
Oh, spare me your 9.5 weeks bullshit. I mean, why you gotta ruin a perfectly good ice cream sundae by rubbing it on somebody's snatch? I say, let's get to fucking. We'll have dilly bars later.